Here is stage one at around 380 degrees in the reaction chamber. It just kicked into stage two, so it would have hit 550 degrees and continued climbing. Just went into stage three. Here is the wood load, still burning from about 6:30 yesterday evening. We were filled about right here. It's the middle of the door frame. Nice clean stack. Still gassing very well. We're at 176 on the water temperature, 878 in the reaction chamber.